see. On a train path from nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep,
so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. So boredom overtook us, and he began to speak.
He said, son, I made a life out of reading people's faces, doing what the cars were by the way they held their eyes.
So if you don't mind my saying, you can see I'm out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice.
So I handed him my bottle, and he drank out my last one. Then he bombed a cigarette, and asked me for a night.
And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you better learn to play it right.
You gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
Well, every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep.
Heavy hand's a winner, heavy hand's a loser. Yes, you can afford these to die in your sleep.
And when we finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, and faded off to sleep.
And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. Cause in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep.
Well, you gotta know when to hold him, know when to fold him, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table.